Most eligible bachelor in Bollywood?
Zain.
Zain, that's a safe answer. Drunk, dialed an ex?
Yes, before you finish it.
2 times in a relationship?
No.
Get hit on by the same sex?
Yes.
Adab, this is Zain Khan Durrani.
Hi, I'm Geetanjali Thapa.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hungama.
Keep watching.
We'll end this interview with a rapid fire. Hopefully there'll be a lot of fire and entertainment coming
I'm
from you.
I'm really bad at these things.
You will be good, trust me. It's not the regular
newcomer
thing.
Pe rahim kare.
Don't worry at all. Don't worry, it's entertaining. There's nothing you won't get into
I've
trouble
seen
at all.
Your stuff. I really like it.
I'm a
fan.
Yeah, so we'll start with the lady
fan
first.
Moment. Yes,
you can do this. Let's start with the point
no,
first.
Let's start with the point first.
No, let's start with the lady first. Okay. Alright, so rapid fire with Geetanjali Thapa. A piece of advice that changed your life?
Be yourself.
One thing men should know about women but don't?
Just respect us.
Okay, most eligible bachelor in Bollywood?
Zain,
that's a safe answer. Anything else apart from that that comes to your mind?
I don't know, sorry. Who is single?
Ranbir Kapoor.
Ranbir Kapoor?
Yeah.
Okay, true or false? Okay, now you have to say whether it is true or false.
Okay.
Okay, but whether these things have happened with you or not.
Okay.
From that context.
Yeah.
Drunk, dialed an ex?
Yes, before you finish it.
2 times in a relationship?
No.
Get hit on by the same sex?
Yes.
Got so drunk that threw up on my friend?
Not on my friend, no. Threw up, but not on my friend.
Said yes to a film without reading the script?
No.
Went on a Tinder date?
No.
Okay, so that's interesting. So two of those, that's more or less has been good. Okay, the most romantic gesture someone has done for you?
Like flew in as a surprise.
Yeah. Oh, okay. The next director that you want to work with? Any wish list of director that you have?
No.
How would you react if a male co-star hits on you?
Smile? Yeah, I think that depends.
Okay. So has Zain flirted with you?
No, innocuously. We did not meet while we were filming, so it's only now that we're actually getting to know each other.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, because we're only talking on the phone, WhatsApping for the film to do the scenes. But we never met during the
film. Knowing on it, so he was trying to get that.
He was keeping us apart throughout. Right. Yeah.
Who should appear on the cover of following magazines? Idea is that your character in the film is rather bindas and, you know, out there.
But I'm replying as Geetanjali, not so Archie. Archie?
This question you can reply as Archie. who should appear on the cover of following magazines? Okay. Sex, drugs and rock and roll.
Owner.
Love this. I am enjoying it suddenly.
Yeah. Anyone else apart from that? Because there is like a safe
owner.
Answer.
Rockstar!
Yeah. Yeah. With his coffee!
So even Arshi can't think of it or something?
I don't think so.
Okay, so who should appear on the cover of following magazines? Playboy.
Zain. For sure.
What have I done to deserve that honor? Tell me somebody. Tell me some sharif bhai.
Okay, but any woman that comes to your mind?
Archie,
yes, of course. Oh, any day.
Okay, so she's very smart. Okay, and safe.
Very smart.
One piece of advice you'd like to give to following people, Ranbir Kapoor.
Always stay as good looking as you are.
Aamir Khan.
Aamir Khan ko kya advice denge? Wait,
what will you do?
Cast me in the next movie.
Deepika
Padukone.
Way to go. Keep going.
Okay, Ranveer Singh.
I don't know.
What advice would you like to give to Ranveer
Singh?
And to stay as energetic as you
can.
Say it.
Stay as energetic as you are, or as happy as you seem.
Okay, Shah Rukh Khan.
What would I say? Shah Rukh Khan.
Cast me in your next movie.
Cast me in your next movie. Okay.
Describe kuch BG alfaz in just 3 words.
WhatsApp kind of romance.
What's nice. Now that is
that great. Is the meme writer.
The yeah. meme writer in her.
Okay. All right.
Adab, this is Zain Khan Durrani.
Hi, I'm Geetanjali Thapa.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hungama.
Keep watching.